On a typical day, I see a wide variety of spine conditions, ranging from degenerative pathologies such as cervical and lumbar stenosis or cervical and lumbar disc herniations, including some trauma, including compression fractures, and deformities such as scoliosis, and even some cancer and infectious pathology. I also do a fair amount of revision surgery, so patients who have had prior surgery elsewhere and need a revision for new problems.